I haven't been to this place in several years. It was never great, but sometimes it was okay. Go, baby. Go, Coco. We have a good chance of getting this Jack moving again. They ran it away from this cover. I assume it's a Jack. I didn't see it. Pile of trash up here. Oh, on second thought, or as I get closer, looks like they're sitting on part of that pile of trash. I may not get a chance to chase it again. Roofers are the worst for dumping their trash in the desert. The worst. See more roofing trash than any other kind of construction trash. Speaking from a purely hunting standpoint, these kinds of areas that appear to be such a blight on the ecology are in some ways a blessing, because they provide sanctuary for the prey animal against predators. Consequently, you can oftentimes find a lot of game around these kinds of areas. Well, baby, welcome back, honey. Go, girls. I didn't see what it was. They're chasing like it's a jackrabbit, though. Still flying, still flying. Gonna fly. Oh, they caught it. And it's making all kinds of racket. I don't bring predators. Thank you. Maybe get out. Get out. Move your foot. He's already broke in. We got any predators? None that are moving that I can see. Ticks. Invisible ticks. All that racket. There won't be another jack within a mile and a half here, probably. Coco, you did good, honey. Phoebe saw it. She's got eyes like a hawk. That slip was exactly why I drive over 200 miles a day to come out here and hunt. A month ago, these birds couldn't have begun to make that capture. Well, there goes Coco after something. Maybe she's just looking for a place to sit down. Not flying that way, though. Neither one of them are. I don't know what that flight was about. Coco was really too low on the ground, I think, to spot a jackrabbit. Hey, Coco. Coco, cut it out. You! Baby, come on. I can't do anything about Coco, really. Come here. I know. You want me to make her go away, don't you? Well, no, it's all right. I can't make her go away. She's got a place up there, too. Sometimes she's an asshole. You want me to carry you for a little while? Sometimes he's an asshole. I can't help it. You're as bad as she is. Cut it out, baby. Cut it out. Coco. Hey, BB, cut it out. Cut it out. Go away. Come here. Come here. All right, all right. Stop trying to come between you two. What is it about you two? Suddenly, you want to fight all the time. Get on. Rabbits to catch. Go, baby. Go, go, go. Well, they're both still flying. Still flying. Oh, BB just dived. I think she might have caught something. A cloud of dust. It's always a good sign. I'm not sure if that's a rabbit screaming or my lungs wheezing. Where we at? Somebody's got something here. I think Coco's got something. Girl, Coco. Good girl, honey. Huh. All right. You'll get to have some breakfast. Let me kill it. Come on. All right, go ahead, eat. Eat cocoa. Eat cocoa. This is always the best thing I can do for my birds. Let them eat the rabbit they just caught. Obviously, it's not always the best thing to do for the freezer. But without question, it's the best thing to do for the birds. Well, I don't see any predators. There. It's much better. Okay. Turn loose on me. There's a tick situation here, not too bad. I don't see any. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Got her scared to come on the perch. Come on. You couldn't piss me off. Let her on. Come on. You're gonna piss me off, Coco. Cut it out. Come on. Baby. Baby, cut it out. You let her on here. Come on, Coco.